Alright. Traverse the fog I shall. Oh, good dear lord, what is that? Ah. So I suppose that was the path of the dragon. I guess there's nothing left for me to do here. Why, hello. Fancy meeting you here again. I suppose you've come back to watch me... to come along on my journey. Well, come along then. I guess there's nothing left for me to do here than to ring this bell. This large... should make me deaf bell. Nothing will remain once the bell has tolled. Alright then. Well, looks like I've remained. And, what sort of mechanism is ringing this bell? Those gears aren't even moving. That bell is quite large and quite loud. I'd expect it to be louder, to be honest. Even though it is quite loud. What the hell is this? Oh, the wind. What's going on? Now what? The clouds. They come down, or has this whole mountain gone up? Huh. Don't suppose I can walk on that. Hey, there's something down there. Well, I've rung the bell. Those things have remained, obviously. So is that. So, whoever left these messages have lied. Huh. That fog gate was not there before. You suppose I can step on this cloud? I can. Huh. Pretty well then. That gear did not move at all. Yes, I really expected you to be much louder than you were. Alright. Well, there's an item down there as well. Disappeared. Oh, no, there it is. Huh. Alright. Traverse the fog I shall. Oh, good dear lord, what is that? That's not a dragon, is it? Yay! No, what the hell? The king of the storm. Very well. What? Are you... Ah, God! Alright. Oh, God! This is not going to end well now, is it? Ah, dear lord. Ah. Well, that certainly could have gone better. That most certainly could have gone better. Oh, my souls are here. Huh. Alright, let's try that again, I suppose. land. It's more bird than dragon. From the looks of it. Look at all those feathers. Hey! God! Oh, no you don't. I can't even hit you. There we go. Oh, what are you doing? Are you going to breathe fire? Very well. Oh, Lord. No. Oh, dear. I can barely see what's going on. Oh, God. What's it doing? It's flying up. Oh, Lord. No. Oh, I'm at his feet. It's not a good place to be. What's going on? Where is it? Ah, there it is. Okay. Ah, missed. Coming down. Ah, dear God. All right. You're quite serious at trying to get me killed. I can respect that. Oh, breathing fire again. I wasted that opportunity. Oh dear Lord. Now what? Oh dear. That makes some sense. Okay. Haha. Oh God. I can barely see. Ah. There. I think I've slew the beast. Slain the beast. Well, your ride's dead. Now for the King of the Storm, I suppose. Well, he's not quite happy. What the hell is he doing? What the... Oh, God! Oh, dear God. And whatever he was riding's gone. Well... Ah! Oh, God! Damn it! Alright. Just the two of us then. Ah, God! Getting greedy. Ah! Very well. Lesson learned. Stop being a greedy bastard. Now. I've killed a dragon once, or whatever that thing was. It still doesn't look like a dragon to me. But fine, let's call it a dragon. This is Archdragon Peak after all. Yeah, no. God damn it. Ha. And no. We are dear God.
Six and a half hours later.
Let me drink. Ugh. Oh, dear God. Ah! Damn it! Keeps getting me. Come on then. Yes, just remember not to be greedy. Oh. Oh God, no, I'm dead.
Thousand years later.
Come on. Ah, dear, couldn't see. Ah. Judge that roll again. Got you! Yes! Ha! Oh, damn it! Oh, no! So close!
One eternity later.
I've got you! Now! Yes! Ha! Success! Oh, dear Lord. Now what? Who's ringing the bell now? What's going on? Storm was... What? The storm has passed, apparently. Huh. I'm certainly happy about that. Soul of the Nameless King. Yes, most certainly happy about that. Oh, there's a way over here. Ah. Oh. Bell is... Ah, this was what I was seeing through those clouds. An ember. Ah. Nice. And there's an item over here. Titanite slab. Could use some more of those. That Nameless King is something else. That fight felt like it took ages. Ah. There's another item over here. Let's see. Dragon Slayer helm, armor, gauntlets, and leggings. Well, died here. So much for being a Dragon Slayer. And where does this go? Where? Well, this looks familiar. Very familiar. Oh dear. Oh, you summoned another knight. Ha. Missed. So did I. Come on then. I've beaten the Nameless King. I can certainly beat you. Ah. Apparently not. Well, I was certainly not expecting that. Time to get my souls and eat my words. Let's see. My soul. Oh, they're inside. Very well. Aha! Now. I can defeat that knight. Come on. Summon him. Come on. Use your shield. Let's fight all the way over here. Without your scaly friend. Yes. Ah. No. Eat that. No. Oh. Oh. Are you serious? Well, the fight against the Taken King has taken quite the toll on me, I suppose. Guess I will just eat my pride and go back to the shrine after I retrieve my souls. Ah, there they are. right where I died. Yes, thank you. Go back to the shrine then. Yes, just all the way back to the shrine. Away from this accursed place. Just... oh. It was quite the arena. Wasn't able to appreciate this when I was fighting the Nameless King. I'm quite sure he broke some of these statues in our fight. How they are standing again, I have no idea. Well, back to the shrine then. Hello, Mr. Meatshield here, and I'd like to thank you for watching the video. Click that thumbs up if you liked it. Click that subscribe button if you want to keep updated with the content. Also on screen right now is my Twitch, Twitter, and Facebook information. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.